This experience made me realize that nothing is too hard to achieve, nor too high to reach, as long as we work hard and pray hard for it. With the grace of having won the crown, the greater confidence I had before, dealing with the dreams I aspired for, and because I carried such prestigious title, it was more than that. I knew I had to get better. To be a little Mr. Laoag calls for excellence. That is why I live to be a progress. So again, I strive and hard work paid off. I won several contests through the blessings of the Lord. I've been most industrious, most diligent, best singer of the year. Won the singing contest during our school Buwanang Mika celebration. In fact, I joined the Ferdy and Ino dancing alike, look alike, and garnered second in the provincial level. Be it singing or poem competitions, I joined them to improve, get better, and enjoy. This I am forever thankful for the chance this search for little Mr. Laoag gave me. It was because of this that I wanted more to sing.
As I now turn over the title, I know in my heart I serve it well. To the next little Mr. Laoag, you've done your best, so now receive not only the crown, but the responsibility.